Bunch off the We That Loyalty label. How you guys doing?
All right, how you doing?
I'm good. I'm glad you guys came through, and y'all missing some people, huh?
Yep.
Yeah, we're missing a few people. 3D, Double G, a few other people.
All right, so tell people about your label and y'all songs and stuff you guys got
up. Oh, man, we have this hit out called Dream Girl.
Okay, that's the one y'all gonna do for us today.
That's the one we're gonna perform, but
okay.
Dream Girl, check it out.
Yeah, we've been driving a lot of history through the years, man. A lot.
Okay, so how long y'all been together?
We've been together about six, seven years
with the rap thing, but
yeah,
on some personal, knowing each other, like elementary days. Like,
okay, so what part of the city you guys grew up in?
From Uptown.
You from Uptown? We both from Uptown. We out to Cali, bro. I'm all dries.
All right, so tell the people quickly about the label, and if y'all want some information, they want to follow y'all on Instagram, what you guys got?
The label is We That Loyalty. Our next project we got coming up is called Blood Over Water. That be out September 30th.
Okay.
Of this month, right here.
So if they want to get y'all music, are y'all on SoundCloud?
Everywhere. SoundCloud, YouTube. You could be that bunch. Okay. Everywhere. Just click it in, type it in, and they're going to pop
up. And they
want
to follow y'all. What y'all?
Instagram. I'm _mailman_2187.
Yeah. All right. And I'm _2187.
All right. Well, I'm glad you guys came through, and we're going to get those songs in, and they want to follow you.